Could you say 안녕하세요 to your Korean fans?
How do I say it?
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
하세요.
Oh,
안녕하세요.
Oh, yeah, really
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
한가이.
안녕하세요.
Oh, your voice is really good.
I feel really excited. I think it's a really good film. Lots of action, new characters, the world. And so, yeah, I mean, I think it's a very exciting film.
No, it was our third movie together, and we met. And John Wick, we go back with him 20 years. And when John Wick falls, as we say, afoul of the high table, we take John's side, so we will protect John. However many dogs he brings, I don't know,
Oh yeah, I mean, I've got a stable now for his dogs, whatever he's.
Because I'd seen John Wick 1 and 2, and I loved them so much that when I heard that Chad was doing the third installment of the series, I heard there may be a part for a strong female, and I thought, well, that's my part. I'm gonna go get it.
So I play the Adjudicator, and the Adjudicator is there to enforce the binding rules of this shadowy Assassin's Guild, the High Table. And so the Adjudicator has to come in and say, you know, you broke these rules and there are going to be consequences. And the Adjudicator enlists the help of Zero.
Hi! Zero is a ninja shinobi warrior. When you first meet him, he's excommunicado, of course. Thankfully, the Adjudicator assigns him a task to go after John Wick. And this is a great honor because, of course, John Wick is.
I loved working with the dogs. I think we all did. Everybody on the movie pretty much are dog lovers. Expect anything to happen because it can. At the end of the day, they're animals. One thing was we had cats everywhere. So the dogs would often, you know, get focused on the cats, which made the.
He has good suits.
Good suits, oh, I love. Why do killers always wear suits?
I don't know. It's a kind of armor, right? Oh. Yeah.
Some great pieces. It's a great cast. Mm-hmm. It's a great look. It's got, hopefully, action that is slightly unique to the franchise. You know, it's done by, made by, performed by, hopefully made by people that love film.
Oh my gosh, I would just say thank you so much to the fans. You know, the fans are so important in what keeps these films going and keeps, hopefully, us making more and more. You know, as long as the fans want more, I have a feeling there's going to continue to be more John Wick. So just thank you to the fans.
Thank you.
Thank you. And I hope if you see John Wick Chapter 3, Parabellum, I hope you enjoy it. And thank you for all your support. But thank
okay,
you.
Thank you.
Sarang heyo.
Sarang heyo.
Let's do it.